In this video, we'll show you how to set up your Canon imageCLASS printer on a wireless network using a USB cable with a Windows computer. Let's get started. Before connecting your printer to the network, confirm that your wireless router is available and properly set up. Also, confirm that your computer is connected to the network. Next, make sure your printer is plugged in and powered on. The power light on top of the printer will be lit when the printer is on. Download the installation files from the Canon website by visiting usa.canon.com/support. Enter your model number in the search box. Select Drivers and Downloads. Click Select on the most recent driver, and then click Download. When this screen appears, click Yes if you agree with the Canon Software License Agreement and would like to proceed. Your download will begin. Depending on the internet browser you're using, you may be prompted to click Save at the bottom of the window. When your download is complete, open the file. Once the file is open, double-click the downloaded folder beginning with your LBP model. And select Network Setting Tool. Then click the Network Setup Tool application. Select Wireless LAN Connection and click Next. Verify that Yes, I want to configure network settings is selected, then click Next. Select Easy Setup and click Next. Select the option that says My wireless LAN access point does not have a WPS button, and then click Next. Please note, your router may have a WPS button, but for the purposes of this video, we're focusing on the does not have method, which should work for all users. Make sure the printer is powered on and the USB cable is connected. Then click Next. The setup tool will now search for available networks. When you see your network name listed, select it, then click Next. If you do not see any networks listed here, make sure the USB cable is properly connected directly to the printer and not through a USB hub. In some cases, you may be prompted for the network key. If so, enter the password for your wireless network. The printer will now connect to your wireless network. When the connection is complete, you'll be prompted to disconnect the USB cable. Click Next. When this screen appears, click Exit. Now that you've established a wireless connection, we need to install the printer driver. Return to your downloads and open the folder with your printer's model number, and then select Boot Up. Open the Setup application. Review the license agreement. If you agree to the terms, click Yes to continue with the installation. If you click No, the software will not be installed. When this screen appears, select Standard, then click Next. Select Add New Printers, then click Next. The program will search for available printers. When yours appears, select it from the list, then click Next. When this screen appears, click Start to begin the installation. A screen will appear asking if you wish to share device information with Canon so we can improve our products. You'll be asked two times to choose Accept or Do Not Accept. Regardless of your choices, you'll be able to proceed with installing your Canon printer driver in order to complete wireless installation. On the next screen, click OK. You'll be prompted to restart the computer to finalize the installation. Once your computer has restarted, you're ready to print. Congratulations! This completes the installation of your Canon ImageCLASS printer to a Windows computer using a USB cable to establish a wireless connection. Now you're ready to print. For more how-to videos, please visit our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.